is his scrapbook. Back here, you will see, is the list of all the children and the foster families who took them in. Vera Gissing is with us here tonight. Hello, Vera. And I should tell you that you are actually sitting next to Nicholas Winton.
Hello.
Is there anyone in our audience tonight who owes their life to Nicholas Winton? If so, could you stand up, please?
I just thought I'd point out
that's you with your two brothers.
I owe everything to him, and so does the rest of the family and every other child. Everything. Without him, nothing would have happened.